called Sri Raman Srivastava for his...
And thank you very much, sir, for giving my brief introduction. Today, I am just going to discuss about the automation and new technologies in CGD. So in my presentation, we have covered what the case study, what we have planned for IGL, and digital roadmap for IGL modernization. So the plan, what we have did till now, and what we have planned for the future, that I am going to discuss in my presentation. Since the time is very short, so I am just going through it. So the first point came, why need of automation? Why automation is required? So we have covered few points, few important points for any company, why automation is required. One is we have to monitor the centralized real-time data at a single place so that we can monitor and control our all the parameters efficiently and utilize the assets effectively. Second is we can increase the efficiency of our all the processes. We can provide increased customer service and satisfaction. And the, as earlier discussed also, be one of the best gas distributor company and be an essential part of a modern smart city gas system. And how we can achieve the automation and digitization in any organization? First, the basic principle of instrumentation is until and unless we measure it, we cannot monitor and control. So first thing, we have to use all the measurement devices which can give us the data online, and then we can analyze and take corrective action. Second, in IGL, we have CNG and PNG, both the segments. So we have to introduce smart metering solutions for domestic and INC, PNG customers. Then fully automated CNG stations. We have to have implement SCADA system. And now the new concept is implement general service platform / business analytics. And then we can get management dashboard and analytics, mapping of all assets with real-time status, geographical information system, GIS system, and app for the customer so that customers can be benefited and you can utilize the digital transformation. So in IGL, in PNG, whatever we have done till now that I'm going to discuss, we have more than 4,000 industrial and commercial customers. And in first phase, we have covered more than 100 SCMD consumption customers, fully automated and AMR system, and the readings are, we are getting the accurate and correct reading, and we are billing through our AMR system for these customers. So these customers are covering around 80-85% of our total consumption. And now in domestic segment, we have already implemented around more than 8,000 AMR system for the domestic customers. The important is we have already implemented the AMR reading system with the FRS, because we have discussed about the gas reconciliation and gas loss control. So it is important that we can get real-time data from the, all the FRS, because the downstream of FRS, we are having the PNG, domestic and industrial commercial customers. So we are getting online data for all the FRSs. We have, in the first CGD company in India, we have implemented the prepaid billing metering system at Rewari, and that is working successfully for the domestic customers. We have a smartphone application for uses and payments like IGL Connect. The customers can connect to IGL and give the payments through the smart phone application. And we have a smartphone-based meter reading for all the domestic customers. The person who is going to taking the reading, he is also taking the photograph of the meter index so that we can compare and we can check the readings are correct or not before placing the bills. And one important thing we have tried, that OCR-based AMR system for domestic customers. This is optical character reader. Initially, we faced a problem that once we have different type of meters and we require pulsar, pulse output to connect the meters and to get the meter interface unit, and that is a big challenge for any CGD company, because you have to have dependent on the OEM or the manufacturers of the meter, and the few meters which are very old, which do not have the facility for transmission and connectivity. So we have developed the optical character reader. There is a company, Gemtech, from Switzerland. We have tried for 3-4 years back, and the result was successful, but that was the very costly affair. So in the meantime, last 1 year, IGL is developing indigenously with the company Genesis, and they have successfully developed the OCR, and we are trying at 100 sites, and once it is successful, that will be useful for all CGD companies. So this is the new technology we have developed and indigenously for the smart gas distributions. In CNG, we have around main 39 sectionalizing valves which are in the all the pipelines and the networks. So we have implemented the SCADA system, and we are monitoring the all online pressures of the SVs, and we have the option in case of any emergency or any accident, we can close the valve remotely, and we can monitor the live values of pressures and status of shutdown of the valves. Plus, we are having the alarms and trend analysis for the SVs. So these SVs are already connected, and we are monitoring through the remote SCADA system. In CNG, what we have done is we are getting the monthly gas balancing sheet through SAP. The SAP is generating the monthly gas balancing sheet, which is online. And we are making the daily progress report online. We are trying to develop the system. It is pilot is going on, because in every CGD company, operator is taking readings 2 hourly and then sending to the consolation for the all the days sale for all the geographical areas. So we have developed the online system, and people are taking the tab, and they are reading 2 hourly reading and giving updating online to the centralized place, and we are knowing what is the sales and what is growth available at the sites. Apart from that, we have developed a daily gas reconciliation software through which we can monitor and control the gas loss on daily basis. So we are having the gas purchase quantity, we are having the CNG inlet quantity, and we have the FRS and the downstream of the FRS meter. So we are maintaining on the daily basis what is the loss and how it is going on. Plus, accordingly, we are taking the corrective actions. We have started digital payment facility for CNG customers, the debit and credit card, Paytm, which has already been implemented in the CNG stations. Apart from that, the prepaid card facility for CNG retail outlet fleet customers as well as retail customers we have provided, so that the transaction time and the cash has been stopped, and we can reduce the queue, because in Delhi and NCR we have a huge queue for the customers. So we have started this prepaid facility. And the most important is normally in CGD company, for the gas reconciliation purpose, the engine consumption we are taking the theoretical values. But in IGL, we have installed all the flow meters in the all the engine-driven compressors, because we cannot assess the performance of the compressors, and we cannot get the accurate reading without installing these meters. So we are getting the online accurate meter engine consumption, and based on that, we are doing the gas reconciliation in the IGL.
Raman, you have 2 minutes.
Okay, sir. So we have started the CCTV also at all the CNG stations. Apart from that, in dispensers, we are getting all the transaction details. All the dispensers are remotely connected. Even though incentivization scheme in the night, we are giving discounted through automated, and the price are changing automatically. After that, we are going to implement this new concept, general service platform, business analytical tools, because if we are having a lot of data, but we cannot analyze it, we cannot control it, and we cannot monitor it. So we are implementing a business analytical tools that will be a common umbrella for IGL, all the applications, and that will be useful for future monitoring and control. Apart from that, we are also going to implement integrated, these are the ongoing projects in IGL, integrated security system, where we will monitor all the pipelines, all the SVs, all the guards, and all the photographs, and everything will be monitored online in the case of security. So these are the basic business analytic architecture where we can connect all the processes and all the parameters through this. And the feature of business analytics is we can have a dashboard where we can monitor all the critical parameters, what is sales going on, what are the efficiency of the dispensers, compressors, everything we can monitor through it. And few benefits, we can do the predictive maintenance, prescriptive maintenance, load balancing, asset planning, everything we can monitor and control it through this GSP system, which we are going to implement in IGL. Plus, we are also implementing the SCADA system, where we can connect our all the CNG stations. And we will connect our gas chromatograph remotely. Advanced vibration monitoring system also we are going to implement at the compressor stations to monitor the condition of the this devices. And the benefits, we know that we will have real-time access to process parameters, immediate and accurate response to process abnormalities. The important is we can go for the real-time gas reconciliation. These are the important parameters which we are going to benefit from the SCADA system. In PNG, we have already implemented for 100 SCMD. Now we are again in the process of implementing the more than 10 SCMD gas customers from INC, and the tender is going on. It will be finalized in this month. Plus, apart from that, the prepaid meter also we have implemented for the commercial segment, and it is successfully running, and we are planning to have more prepaid meters in the future. And IGL is also planned to retrofit our existing domestic meters with MR in phased manner so that we have make a future plan that after 5 years, from today onwards, we are purchasing with all the AMR meters. We are not going to have any manual meter. And the retrofitted meters will be converted in next 5 years. So our plan is after 5 years, IGL will have all the AMR meters and we will not have any manual meter. We will implement the SCADA in new SVs and new SCADA locations. Authorizing units is also connecting with this SCADA system. And we are also implementing geographical information system to asset monitoring and utilization of assets and control of all the parameters. So in the finally, I concluded the key message and takeaways. Digitization and automation provides utility and ace to take data-driven and faster business decision, increase operational efficiency, enhance customer service and satisfaction, optimize internal business processes, and it is necessary able to transform traditional utility into a smart utility. And since the time is very less, so I'm just concluding it. The takeaway is digitization and automation is a growing aspect in CGD business, and it is the future. That's all. Thank you very much.